Don't hurt him. Oh, I wouldn't dream of it. I'm not a monster, Twilight. Let him go. You don't belong here. Give me the crown, and you can go back to Equestria tonight. Or keep it, and never go home. Tick-tock, Twilight. We have got all night. The portal will be closing on its own in less than an hour. So, what's your answer? What's your answer? No. What? Equestria, your friends, lost to you forever. Don't you see what I'm about to do? Yes, but I've also seen what you've been able to do here without magic. Equestria will find a way to survive without my elements of harmony. This place might not, if I allow it to fall into your hands.
What? Fire Scorcher!
Will never rule in Equestria. Any power you may have had in this world is gone. Tonight, you've shown everyone who you really are. You've shown them what is in your heart. You've shown them what is in your heart. friendship doesn't just exist in Equestria. It's everywhere. You can seek it out, or you can forever be alone. The choice is yours.
But all I've ever done since being here is drive everyone apart. I don't know the first thing about friendship.
I bet they can teach you.
Little